Ayatullah Sultani said that I said to my father, if you were to give me only one piece of advice, what will you say? He said, he lowered his head, reflected for a while, then raised his head and said, my son, do not insult anyone. Do not insult anyone.